Well, here we are, week five of high school playbook, the midway point of the season, and we kick it off by honoring the top player from week number four. Channel 4 Action Sports anchor John Meyer in McKees Rocks to recognize Clearview Federal Credit Union's Student Athlete of the Week.
Viking spirit riding high with the football team. Sto-Rox is 4-0 thanks to a comeback win over Rochester last Friday. The star of that game, Josh Beverly. The senior tailback rushed for 256 yards and three touchdowns against the Rams, and that's why Josh is this week's Channel 4 Action Sports High School Playbook Student Athlete of the Week.
I just knew from when we was watching film that any time I could break away because the defense really didn't play too hard and they didn't come off the ball really too hard. So I just knew, just hit the hole and I'm going to score.
At 13 yards a carry, Beverly is averaging more than a first down every time he touches the ball. Even more impressive is that he's bringing it off the field. He carries a 3.5 GPA, and as always, we gave Josh one shout-out to whomever he wanted.
My shout-out goes to my whole starting line, my receivers, my quarterback, my fullback. I would like them up with me right now, because without them, I wouldn't be right here.
Thanks to Josh, Sto-Rox received a check for $250 from Mike O'Dell of the Clearview Federal Credit Union. Congrats again to Josh Beverly, our Channel 4 Action Sports High School Playbook Student Athlete of the Week.